As 2 feet of snow dumped on the Lehigh Valley, Jenny Oldenhag was having contractions.
I thought there was no way I would go into labor.
Jenny was still over 2 weeks out from her due date. Plus, after having two already, Jenny just knows.
She had to tell me to calm down. I was running around and
I, for whatever reason, felt at ease.
Oh yeah, Jenny is also a labor and delivery nurse herself, but there's something about a mother's intuition.
The contractions were getting more intense. The snow was getting a little deeper. And then I looked at Ryan and I thought, maybe I should make that call.
Jenny's baby was breech, and a C-section was the only option. Driving to the hospital in 2 feet of snow was not.
I didn't want to risk it.
I think the thought of me performing a C-section on the side of 78 kind of was a little too much for her.
At 6 centimeters dilated, she was loaded into the ambulance.
They showed up with 2 ambulances. I think the fire chief showed up and they had a bunch of guys there ready to shovel. And yeah. It was really impressive.
And so they made it to the hospital. And within 2 hours, baby Wes was born 17 days early at 6 pounds, 5 ounces, 19 inches long. And in the middle of the second largest snowstorm the Lehigh Valley has ever seen.
I would have never guessed that would have happened.
Yeah.
But it's a nice story to tell him.
Yeah.
When he's older.
A story for the ages. Holly Herr, 69 News.